Saturday morning, hoping that you had called me. Realized it was the afternoon, I'm still sleeping off the party.
The three-bedroom house. So this is the three-bedroom house. So the living room area is this one. You have a gypsum lighting, and then we have here. We have, so there is a living room and dining area. So basically, what I'm feeling now, this is a living room area with the access of the balcony area, yeah, because the balcon is open. Oh, yes, the balcon is open. Yeah, so the balcon is here, and then you can see. So that, look at the estate. Look at the estate, guys. Look at those units. Look at that. And then this. The living room area. The living room is very big. That is the entry. And then this is the living room area. Yeah, you can see we have here the dining set area, and the floor is wood. The floor is wooden, so this is the dining area, the dining lights. So yeah, so after the dining area, the kitchen is over here. Yeah, look at that. We have a kitchen here, then we have the open kitchen plan is here. We have a back area. We have here the food preparation area. That is where the living room is. Yeah, the living room is there. We have here, look at this, the pantry. Yeah, the pantry is here. Yeah, the pantry wooden. And then this house has a laundry area and a DSQ area. So basically this is the laundry area. So you can plug your laundry machine here. And then that is the balcony for the laundry area, laundry light, the neighbors. And then this door goes to the DSQ area. The DSQ is this one. So the DSQ door for accessing the house. Yeah. The light. So we have, again, the DSQ washroom. And then the shower area, the lighting. Yeah, so this place where you can plug your microwave and everything. So next. So after here is where you go to the rest of the bedrooms, but we have a common washroom for the guest is here. Yeah, so this is the common washroom. Yeah, the common washroom is very luxurious.
Yeah, because look at that.
There's no shower, it's just a washroom. And then opposite, all bedrooms are exit. So this is the first bedroom. Look at that. The first bedroom, curtain rod. Look at that, guys. Look at this curtain rod. And then we have here the wardrobe, and then the bedroom itself, the size is this one, and that is the washroom there. And this bedroom is ensuite, because the ensuite is over here. So this is the washroom for the house. Look at this, guys. Look at this. Oh, it's not opening. No, it will open. It will open. And then the shower. Yeah. So this is the shower. Yeah. So the second bedroom. Well, the house is so bright. So we have two bedrooms. So the second bedroom is this one. So it's like the kids' bedroom. Look at that. The kids' bedroom. We have the bed size area, the gypsum lighting. Look at that. The curved window. Look at the window, the size of the room. Wow. The light, the lighting. Look at that lighting. Wow. So the wardrobe corner to corner. Wow. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. And then we have here the washroom area. The washroom area. And then, guys, you realize that there we have a gypsum in the washroom, which is very excellent. And then last is the master bedroom. Look at that. Look at that. The master bedroom. Look at the lighting with the master bedroom. Look at the bed size. We have gypsum lighting, the window size. Wow, look at that. So from the master bedroom, you can view the estate. Wow, look at that. Wardrobe to wardrobe, both to wardrobe with a TV area and the cloth wardrobe. Wow. And the washroom is over here. So we have the toilet, and then the jacuzzi. Yeah, the jacuzzi. Wow. So that is the three bedroom house. Yeah, the three bedrooms. And they have a very big setup here. Three bedroom coming with the jacuzzi. Two units per floor. And then the elevator is here. So the three bedroom house is this one. The three bedroom house. So after the entry of the house, what you see is the sitting room area. They have a sitting room with the curtain rod. And then you can see that the setup of their show house is this one. And then you can see, yeah, so that is the entire sitting room area with the balcony there. And then the curtain rod is from corner to corner. Yeah, because you can understand the concept. Yeah, so that is the kitchen area, dining and sitting room area. And then the curtain roll is that one. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Wow, wow. So the balcony is here. Yeah, so this is the balcony area. You can see from the balcony, you can see the units of the estate. Yeah, so the house balcony. Yeah, so this is the house balcony. And then this is the entire project. Wow. So guys, look at that. Look at that. This is what we say that luxury setup. So the dining area is here. That is the entrance. This is the dining area. And then this is the kitchen area. Yeah, so the kitchen plus the dining area. Look at that. Sink, and then we have here another setup. So the house is coming like this.
Yeah.
Yeah, the house is coming like this. Or the pantry. The pantry is here. So yeah, the pantry. Okay. And then the laundry area, just like the living bedroom. But I love the setup of the tiles of the kitchen. And then we have the laundry area. Wow, look at that, guys. Look at what we are seeing here. Wow, the laundry, all of that is the laundry area. And then we have here the DSQ area. So this is the DSQ area. The DSQ is awesome, let me say that, because it's a DSQ. So let's go to the bedrooms. So we have the common washroom here. The common washroom is this one. The common washroom is, yeah. So that is a common washroom. And then, so we have, it's a 4-bedroom house. So the first bedroom is this one. So this is the first bedroom, which can be a guest bedroom, an all bedroom, an ensuite. Look at that. Look at that, guys. This is what we say, home sweet home. The luxurious curtain rod. The wardrobe, the gypsum installation, and everything. Then we have here the washroom area. So the next bedroom is here. So the next bedroom is this. You understand the concept of the house. Yeah, the curtain roll is this one. And then this is the house itself. So the house itself, so the washroom area is this one. That is the washroom area. And then that is the entire house, the entire room. And then we have this room. Wardrobe is corner to corner. And then this is the what? The washroom. Yeah, so this is that bedroom. That bedroom. And now this is the master bedroom now. Look at that. Look at that. The master bedroom. Wow. Wow. Look at that. Look at that, guys. The master bedroom. The master bedroom. Wow. Wow, look at that. Wow. And then this is the ensuite. Wow. The ensuite. The shower. Wow. Wow. Look at that. Wow. So I'm in love with this house. So this house is coming for 23 million. Yeah, 23 million. We'll get this house.